Hey guys, Louis here again for Gaming Watch PH. So today we will be playing Heroes of the Storm once again. We will be doing a quick match using Sagara. And yes, that skin is the Queen of the Desert skin. Alright, so today's map is Haunted Mines. For those of you who are not familiar with this map, the objective of this map is there are phases. When the mines open, you are supposed to go down and gather skulls to power your golem. Sagara isn't particularly very strong in this map though. Alright, so on IT, we got Sagara, Sonya, Tyrael, Muradin, Nova. We got three warriors, no support.
This is the part where we kick some serious ass.
Enemy team is Tyrael, Valda, Muradin, Sylvanas, Nova. Also no support. They have better damage output. So, we will spec for that.
The fittest shall survive.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fight!
Without question!
Nova's gonna capture that.
So. Yes!
What I'd like to do is to put a creep tumor there. Use this mission here. Alright.
The conquest begins. My brain hears.
Wow, it's a 3 versus 2, 3v2 scenario.
The mines will open shortly, heroes. Soon the undead will be.
Go down.
Leave there hungry.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Crap. That did not go well. Ouch. Okay, this will not go well for us.
As you say.
Also do not have support.
We move.
Choose a talent.
And Venom Spines, okay, that's better.
Without question.
As a level lead.
As you say. As you say.
More bones.
Okay.
As you say.
Ah, crap. Ah, I did it. Damn it. Well, that sucked. While we were so focused on Sylvanas, we got jumped from behind. This will not freaking bode well for us.
As you say.
No, it will not. No, it will not. Shoot.
We move.
Terminate this hero. Double kill.
That's good. Managed to take.
Even in death. Without
question. Grab as many as you can. Rise again, my god. Alright, so we did. And unleash your boundless anger.
And then that.
Well fought.
Almost. Yes, okay. I made it. Now I'm gonna go back up here to reinforce this.
Choose a talent.
Endless creep.
It seems both golems are obsessed.
Try to counter that push. Try to counter this push as quickly.
And so the bone golems fall, dust to dust, as they say.
Our vengeance will be complete.
Without question.
choose a talent.
Perfect. We move.
Fight up here, team. Fight up here. They got Vala. Yes. All right. Time to head down. Time to head down.
Gather skulls and empower your golem.
Conquest begins.
Excellent.
Terminate this hero.
Killing spree.
My prey is. We move.
Yes, okay. Alright.
Break free and destroy your enemies!
A few seconds left.
The storm is eternal. Yes.
These guys are gonna be pushing, so we're going to stop this push.
We should capture this mercenary camp!
Your column is stronger than your foe's. Have been defeated.
The conquest begins.
You've lost a fort.
Choose the time.
Your enemy's far from point.
Kill confirmed.
We devour.
Are you prepared to fight the undead? The mines should be shortly.
Your enemies fall before
it. Without question. As you say. The fittest shall survive. Will be complete.
Killing spree.
I am your undoing. Without question.
Agreed.
We move. I am your undoing.
revenge is complete. Your Gotham outpowers your foes. Our vengeance will be complete.
Stats so far, we're doing very good siege damage. We've also done the highest hero damage. That's pretty cool. Although I probably would be able to do better if I picked the increased range on my banelings and the first talent. Ah well.
The dead rise again, heroes. Dare you enter the mine?
That rather better.
An excellent
slightly
strike.
Better.
A thousand times I will return.
Oh, it's relatively weak.
Much.
starting to really wail away.
Smash this hero's head in!
So that was the game. I'm really liking playing Zagara a lot, to be honest. Well, hope you enjoyed watching the video as much as I enjoyed playing that game. So once again, that was Zagara.